Today is the 11th day of August 2019. This is another cup that has just been discovered. The 11th day of August 2019. This is a lady that has just been shot close range by the French Cameroon military. They invaded the village at 3 a.m. in the morning. All the civilians, they fled. They ran for their dear life. This woman was shot point blank by French Cameroon military. He was killed today. The military have killed 3 civilians, shot dead today in Mautu village. This woman is a married woman with children. The military came in the village today and invaded the village and shot her to death. Today is the 11th day of August 2019. It's happening at Mautu village, a village at the outskirts of Moyoka, southern zone, Fakon County, in Ambazonia. This is how civilians have been killed. Civilians have been killed by the French Cameroon military. So please, we are letting the international community to know, to see what is happening in Ambazonia, how genocide is being committed on a daily basis. The military is keeping killing Ambazonians in cold blood while the international community is watching. You can see this environment, where this is a civilian crime. Civilians are mourning. This is the husband of the woman that was killed. This is the husband crying his wife that was shot by the military today.